Welcome to my shop. How may I help you?
Welcome to the Bank of Daggerfall.
Things have never looked worse.
Thank you.
Welcome to my shop. How may I help you?
Jora Haoko Jejota. Jora Huoko Ta. Jora Huoko Ta.
Anything can be made better through enchantment. Anything.
Of course. Enchanting is the art of empowerment. We gather runes found throughout the world and use our special instruments to assemble them into glyphs. These glyphs can be used to magically enhance worn or wielded items. Not exactly. Runes can be extracted from glyphs you find while adventuring. It's a delicate process, so you'll have to return to one of our workstations to proceed. Note that the glyph will be destroyed in the process. Unfortunate, but necessary. Glyphs are assembled by combining three different runes. Potency runes determine the glyph's strength. Aspect affects the glyph's quality. Finally, the essence rune decides the glyph's effect. It's a delicate art best learned by doing. Good luck.
Yeah.
Jora, Mako, Jejota.
Thank you. Did you hear? Some stranger saved King Casimir's life.
Really? Who was it? Any idea where the stranger came from? I'd like to buy that hero an ale.
Welcome to the Bank of Daggerfall.
Whatever shall I do?
Selling, buying, trading, right here.
It's never going to end, is it?
I don't care how tough you think you are. No one should go into battle without a good set of proper armor.
Sharp, pointed, makes a clear statement to your enemies. Nobody will make swords for you but Zosh, so get them right here.
I can never decide. The market has so many choices.
My relief was supposed to be here hours ago. I'm supposed to be enjoying a nice hot bath right about now. Do you need a suit of light armor? It's cool and it doesn't chafe.
I'm sorry. I need something new to keep me occupied, but I can't decide between the martial arts or the culinary arts. Mayhem or marinades, fencing or fricassee, bloodshed or blood pudding, it's a tough choice.
You did well. Roy couldn't have handled things any better.
Enjoy the fruits of the robust Stormhaven agricultural community. Buy your produce here. Of course, we provisioners practice the arts of cooking and brewing. Good food requires the best ingredients. We gather fresh meat and produce from crates, barrels, and the like. If we're lucky, we'll also find recipes in chests, trunks, and desks. Once you've copied the recipe down and acquired the necessary ingredients, that's when the real fun begins. Cooking pots and rotisseries can be found all over. You need only find one, select a recipe, and then indulge in the simple joy of cooking. Don't forget drink. Hearty meals will fill your belly, increasing your general well-being, both body and soul. Strong drink can stimulate the humors, allowing you to recover more quickly. If you're lucky, you might find a recipe that does both.
Arcane knowledge is secret knowledge, but my bargains are clear and forthright. Take a look at what I'm offering today. Arcane knowledge is secret knowledge.
Hi. Are you trading here? Just because I'm Ultima doesn't mean I support the Ultmeri Dominion. I walked away from conquest and war a long time ago. Life is too short, even for me.
Welcome back. Do you need more flowers?
The armor I sell didn't just fall off the back of a caravan wagon. It's the finest medium-weight armor that your gold can buy. I guarantee.
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius, Chief Oracle of the Twilight Queen Azura. Best discuss that with Rhea. Too many eyes and ears here. She awaits you in the Cloudy Dregs Inn in Wayrest.
With magic's light and with magic it was won. For all they stood on blessed ground whence all her power came. The rocks would yield what might they wield, all in Dereni's name. Rise, rise to freedom, rise, arise, ye Breton sons and daughters. Ride, ride to freedom, ride, truth and glory to the brave. So children of this Breton land, ye best remember well, all those who for High Rock stood, Brian on Quarriel.
I shouldn't talk with my mouth full, but I can't stop eating. Bread is wonderful, warm and chewy, and oh, so, so good.
My prices can't be beat.
Once you return with the ingredients, we'll determine whether you know how to combine them. I've always believed the hunt for ingredients is its own reward. Now, the moment of truth. Go to a cooking pot with your ingredients and follow the recipe. Return to me with the results, so your worth as a cook may be judged. Culinary creation, so I might inspect it. I'll determine whether or not you deserve certification. Interesting scent. Do I detect a hint of Wamasu? No, that can't be right. Not how I do it, of course, but interesting enough to pass certification. You may now fulfill provisioning rites. Keep your pots warm and your ladle clean. Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not yet in totality. I am still capable of instructing you. Enchanters harness the possibility of runes, transforming them into the certainty of glyphs. I'll teach you, but I can only focus on one certification at a time. Is this agreeable? Essence and aspect. All beneath the stars bear these component concepts. When combined, they form glyphs which add enchantments to items. First, you'll find these component runes. Then I will have you create a glyph. Absolutely, for such is the essence of enchanting. Runes of potency, essence, and aspect are the fundamental components of glyphs. Collect one of each variety before you return. I know of a cache outside this town. It is a rare exception for runes to be clustered so close together, so thank whatever gods you worship. Should the runes be absent, you must search further afield. There are many places one can find runes, but the ancient ruins of Tamriel are where I look first. Outside, primarily. They tend to gutter out if kept away from starlight.
Sort of quality that's rare to find. And trust me, I'm never wrong about these sort of things. Can I interest you in a room at the local inn? Actually, wait, that came out wrong. Look, empty rooms are just bad for business. The upkeep alone costs me more than the place is worth. But I think we can come to a sort of arrangement, and not the sort of arrangement that involves a few drinks. Let me be clear about that. I need someone to improve the reputation of my properties. A hero type who people look up to. And I have a feeling about you. You've done something great and are probably on the way to do something greater. Seems like we can help each other here. Yeah, all right. Details. I can see how this might be a bit sketchy, but don't worry. The inn room is well kept, conveniently located. I know you adventuring types wanting a home in every town. This would be a nice addition to your holdings. No catch. I just need someone to freshen up my image. And my gut tells me you're the one to do that. As long as you're not planning on turning it into a skooma den or an outlaw's refuge, the room is all yours. Oh, sure. You can set up some crafting stations, house your pets, display any treasures or trophies you've come upon in your adventures. Hey, you can even set up a target dummy to practice combat. Just don't demolish the place and we're good. Excellent. You won't regret this decision, I swear. Here's the deed and key to the room. Took me a while, but I finally was able to take them back from the last tenant. Required more time in the sewers than I had hoped for, but hey, that's business. Who swore he'd catch the dreadful beast. Hope the room is to your liking. With your reputation, I'm sure you shouldn't have any trouble with the neighbors. If you do, remember death threats are not the way to go. Had a spot of trouble when my last tenant started sending those out. Nope, just make yourself at home. Spruce things up a bit. Honestly, I can't wait to see how you arrange the place. Hopefully, you'll end up with a few less Daedric shrines than another former tenant of mine. Like zero. Zero is a good number. Oh, what a relief. I can't tell you how hard it is to wash bloodstains off of cobble floors. But that's not even the worst of it. I've had tenants cram their rooms with the wildest things. Mounts, foliage, assistants. I mean, it's an inn room. I own this and several other properties throughout Tamriel. It pays to diversify. Of course, that means I've got to look out for a variety of troubles, too. But hey, no one ever said the real estate business was easy.
Still alive, are you? And all your limbs intact? Maybe you should spend more time adventuring and less time at the tavern.